Let's say in theory you lose a run. You just need to open the pause screen using KBM and only use mouse to menu here. You scroll down. After you've fixed your sliders, you hover your mouse over here and then right click twice and then go back to main menu. And here I can swap to controller. And it still works.